getting results.
Now, Anoon, leaders in Orange County are hoping that you spend part of your day supporting local businesses during the pandemic. For the second year in a row, they're calling April 7th 407 Day.
People are encouraged to shop at local businesses or get takeout from restaurants. As News 6's Ezzie Castro shows us, there's a delicious spot and many more in College Park.
407 Day is a day that we go out and support our local restaurants by dining in or taking out. And today we found one that has the best Cuban sandwich in Orlando.
On the corner of Edgewater Drive in College Park, there's a spot that many locals are familiar with.
The food seems to be like your mother would cook.
The College Park Cafe is a place where you can eat both American and Cuban food. And every Wednesday, Randy Crane and his buddies come here to meet and eat.
We enjoy going to a local place because it's more quaint and enjoyable. It's like you bond with the people in a IHOP, places like that. You don't, you're just a number. And this is more personal.
And it just so happens today is 407 Day, a day which leaders in Orange County dedicate to local restaurants. People are encouraged to eat out or get takeout, all to show support for local restaurants and their workers.
The community support us very, very good.
Barbara Martinez opened College Park Cafe nearly 2 years ago, but last year she was forced to close for 2 months due to the pandemic. She says they are still trying to catch up economically.
No, not yet. Maybe when opening everything, I don't know.
Martinez says it's her late mother's recipes that makes her restaurant stand out. Her menu offers the best Cuban sandwich in Orlando. Oh, not to mention some delicious Cuban cafecito.
Salud!
In College Park, Ezzie Castro, getting results, News 6.